Hello, everybody. Welcome to what might just be the final episode of Portal for me. Let's do it.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
I remember this level. This is one of my favorite boss levels of all time.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me.
You're kidding me.
Did you just stuff that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is that you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
Who are
you?
You
don't even care, do you?
What is that? Oh, what's that? What's that? What is that?
Curiosity board? I guess. I don't know. Let's,
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Oh, why did I do that?
What's that? Is that a gun? Where are we going? Do you smell something burning?
That's it. I'm done raising. This one.
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the Companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him.
Oh no, that didn't work. Where's it going?
Any other friends, because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's
you'll never get by without that.
Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. Neurotoxin. So deadly.
joking.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right on toilets. Honestly, it's not deadly.
To me.
You on the other hand are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look. You're wasting your time. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which is just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on up there will make you
wish
back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, I was. Unless you have a plan for building some supercomputer parts in a big hurry, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the way. Sarcasm, see yourself test complete. Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, you know, I deleted it. No matter what happens, you're dead. We're still tracking the baby. The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just struck you from the
permanent
record. Your entire life has been a mathematical error.
Shit.
A mathematical error. I'm
not like a fucking minute
correct.
Before I die.
That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for
death. Death.
A break.
Yes. Do I win? I win.
This is a grave. It's murder. What did I ever do? The difference between us is a little bit of a blue.
I'm done the game. Maybe. I think. I'm pretty sure this is the end of the game. Ah, who am I kidding? This is definitely the end of the game.
Thank you for assuming the Potty Aircurd submission position.
What's happening? I'm being dragged away. I honestly don't remember that last part. Fuck, I keep kicking that goddamn mic. So, I hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough of Portal. I know I wasn't nearly as energetic as I might have been on, like, those crazy gamers or something, but, like, I don't know. A lot of the time I was dealing with, like, arm pain from using the mouse for all these stupid movements and shit. I don't use my computer for gaming all that much. And by the way, yes, I have looked into the pain in my arm, and it is definitely from this.
This was a triumph.
Now the question is, do I talk or let you guys enjoy this?
It's hard to overstate my satisfaction.
I'm just gonna shut up.
Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead.
But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me, I'm torn into pieces and threw every piece into a fire. Yes, they burned, it hurt because I was so happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line, and we're out of data, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive. Go ahead and leave me. I think I'd prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke.
Well, that's been Portal. Portal 1. So thank you, Valve, for making this game. And, yeah. Remember to give me a thumbs up, subscribe for more playthroughs and gameplays and whatnot. I'm working on some reviews to do. Oh, well, fuck, that's not what I meant. I'm working on reviews that are going to be posted. And these aren't just some, like, one-shot done reviews. These are going to be much more high quality than that. So, yeah, subscribe for those. Game reviews coming up too. More Let's Plays. Maybe a video blog or two in there. I know I've got one up there about deleting my childhood game file on Simpsons Hit and Run, which we are doing as a playthrough on Those Crazy Gamers. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. See ya.